Matt, thank you. Mass State Police are investigating a crash in the Bourne Bridge rotary that involved a driver from Providence. State Police say a tractor-trailer hauling gravel rolled over just after 10 this morning. State Police say a van driven by a 39-year-old from Providence was also involved. State Police say both drivers had suspected minor injuries. No one else was hurt, but one lane of the rotary was closed for hours while crews cleaned up.